G'day folks, this is Sim. Welcome back to 7 Days to Die with Sprinkles. We're featuring yours truly and Anesos and A Veil Pursuit and Shadows Dawn. And without any further ado, let's get back into it. 3 o'clock, I might just do a quick recording break and restart so I don't end up with a massive file again like last time. Although, considering I may have missed a large chunk of my early recording, it may not be that big a file anyway. Torches, that's something that we need a lot of.
Yeah, it is.
Getting light out. There's a bunch of zombies outside.
Oh, I hadn't actually finished off the wall just here. There was a great big hole.
Upwatch.
They're awake now.
They're awake now?
And she looks like she's coming underneath the wall here.
Yeah, and until we get it properly sealed, they probably will.
If you're inside the wall, be careful. There we go, I think I got them both.
Yeah, they're dead now. Okay. Ooh, antibiotics!
Nice. Where'd you get antibiotics?
Random corpse?
Yeah.
Oh, off the zombies. Gotcha.
There we go.
Happy sound.
There we go.
Oh yeah, bears. You guys want bear meat, huh?
Yes.
Maybe be able to help with that here in a minute. Going for a bit of a run this morning. You know, get out early, get a little jog in. I hear people do that sometimes.
Craziness.
Alright, definitely want you and you. Sure, yes. We're good on coffee beans, right?
Coffee beans, we could probably do with a few more to get the full crop down. Probably half a dozen at the most.
Okay, I got 5 coffee beans coming home. Alright, what gun parts do we need in particular?
All of them.
All of them. Well, you can't have all of them, so anything in particular we want?
Well, let's see. I'm using a sniper rifle. We want to make the best pistol that we can. And obviously the best shotgun, so pistol and shotgun are probably going to be a bit of a priority.
Did we have something we needed for a hunting rifle?
Any hunting rifle parts would be good.
Okay.
For pretty much anything at all.
Barrel. Well,
that's it, everything.
I'm trying to pick the right ones. That's what I'm doing.
Oh, hello.
One more spot. Away. What are you in here? Most useful thing? Or
okay, that's much better. All right. So, let's get the rest of these spikes down, and then I'm going to go exploring because I'm sure my guys are sick and tired of seeing me chop tree build wall.
Sounds super entertaining to me. I don't know what you're talking about. Actually, I can probably... Well, you're done with the spikes? Yeah, you are, aren't you?
Well, the first part of it anyway.
Okay.
Still need walls to be, you know... upgraded and stuff like that. and I want.
So you're just.
But just throw all the iron in the forge, so that's good now.
Good stuff. Would like a double layer of spikes, and obviously I want to upgrade the spikes to the log spikes as soon as possible. But if we're in a position where we can at least take out a decent number of the feral horde on day 7, I'll feel a lot happier rather than having them running around inside our house.
Watch out for dogs today.
That's a point, yes. I'm surprised we haven't had a morning run through already. Although they may have spawned on Anesos when he bolted, which would make life easier for everybody.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oops. I need more trench.
Killing a bear.
Oh yeah, I was gonna save a spot for bear meat. Oh well.
We're on the forest.
What happened? You got the dogs?
No, got a bear.
I just shot him, so he's after me now.
Oh cool, thank you. I didn't realize you were up here.
Oh.
Go around here for the moment.
A little gross.
He's on me now.
Hi, Bob.
Is he back on you now?
Yep.
Alright, let me get my bow out then.
Oh, he's dead.
Couple of zombies around. Alright, what do I got? Pistol parts in here. I don't think I have it. Oh.
Sounds like I heard some over, but I guess you guys doing some damage.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. There's another one coming the other way, I think, too, but... He's out there a ways.
Oops, that's not quite what I wanted. Where's the doit? Doit, doit. Need the doit.
Come on. Okay, I got a magnum frame and 3 magnum cylinders.
Okay, well, that's good because all we had was the 1 cylinder, so that's definitely an improvement. We still need a whole bunch of magnum stuff, but hey, it's a start. Come on, place, dirt. Place. What? Why you no let me place dirt there?
There's a zombie there?
Not unless it's an invisible zombie. Oh, that's weird.
Anybody got,
Yeah, won't let me place there.
No, it's fine. Never
mind. I'll fix it later.
Not in that slot.
Good. So much digging.
Too much looting yesterday. You just kill some more zombies today.
Trying to get more zombies.
If I could aim.
God, I'm hungry again.
There's that, the brass, and... Oh, so many things!
There are a bunch of ingots here if anybody wants them.
Excellent.
Still don't know leather recipe, though, do we?
I don't think so.
Oh! Not that I know of. Alright, where's this? Oh, no, here it is.
There
good.
We go.
Coffee beans!
I'm almost dead from my own spikes.
Coffee beans?
That's not good.
Could be coffee beans. Then where are the coffee beans?
Growing. I haven't.
Next to the cotton?
The second row if you're coming from the house. The right. Potatoes have only got two, and then the next row after that is. I believe.
Yep, we're good. We got a full row planted now.
Freaking awesome.
Do we have any good food over here?
Baked eggs. There's also some canned food up in the upper, one of the upper cabinets.
Okay.
Alright, I am going to go cut some trees down, because I suspect we're getting low. That's not ready.
Oh, I got a steel arrowhead
over here.
How's everybody doing for grain alcohol?
I've got
none at the moment.
Okay, I'm cooking up four more here, because I only had one left.
I definitely.
Oh,
well, dear. Oh, what happened?
How'd you die?
We're gonna have a tree. We're gonna have to watch the video, but I swear that thing started going away from me, and then turned and went to the side.
Probably.
I swear that's what happened.
But so, Brian.
We'll see.
You and me, mate.
Yep.
Iron Man. Down to you two.
And considering I'm almost dead from my own spikes, maybe I should go and heal up quickly.
I mean, I always joke that those are super dangerous, but honestly, I think that's the first time one killed me. Well,
really?
In a long time, let's put it that way.
That's the worst way to go, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, how embarrassing.
Good grief. Yeah, it's so embarrassing. Nobody ever dies from trees this game, except all the time.
Yeah.
All the time, yeah, exactly.
That on. The worst part is just resorting all your stuff. I swear it used to pop back into the same spot, but it doesn't anymore.
It does sometimes, but I don't know what causes it to make up its mind.
Well, I'm having no luck with it, but yeah, who knows. Alright, sticks, alcohol, which I actually will probably need.
Good.
And
gravy.
Oh, planks, right. Alright, off to tackle more terrible death-defying trees.
This is the dodgiest trench I have ever built.
Let's do it not on a big hill. Maybe that'll help things. Well,
I'm gonna take
out
those trees myself.
At first, I thought they were supposed to fall downhill, and then I thought they were supposed to fall away from you, and then neither of those really seemed to be the case.
They fall away from you unless there is a hill, in which case they fall downhill, unless they're confused, in which case they fall all over the place.
There you go, unless they don't.
Yeah, exactly. It's really, really quite simple.
Oh, well. Bummer. 10 wellness down the drain to a tree. Bummer. I think I can take a bear out with a pistol.
We got a pack of squealers.
No, probably not.
You got a pack of.
I'm not sure whether they saw me.
Spider zombies?
I'm hoping that the spikes take them out.
Yeah, where are they? I'm coming back.
Might as well just kill them.
Not sure where they are. There they are.
Question is, did we get spotted? Did it trigger a horde?
Yeah, we did. They're coming
in.
Yeah,
we did.
Definitely.
Alright, party time. Oh, and she came out of the tree at me. I'm going to die. God damn it.
Oh, and the Iron Man Award.
No, that's frustrating, though, because it was just behind a little tree that just grew.
Yeah.
And I just said that I should have gone in and healed up because I'd taken spike damage.
Yes, you did.
Serves myself right.
All right, do you guys need some help or you got good down there?
There is a
lot of zombies here. Nah, oh, yeah, and they're all over my blasted backpack.
Come on. Wow. Yeah, you all triggered a few. It seems.
Just give me my backpack. Then we can get revenge.
Oh, hard to shoot when they're not themed at you.
Oh, come on.
All right.
Come here.
There we go.
As my bow randomly moves around.
No. Do not stun me.
Yeah, definitely having one of those days where nothing lines up.
Yep.
As I see arrows hitting the wall. Okay, it's not only me. That's good. That helps. We have a guy inside.
Oh, no time. No time. This is just delightful.
Yeah, we got one inside.
Yeah, Bob, you trying hate to me, get don't out. You?
Alright, well, this isn't too bad.
Come on.
Is that all?
I was wondering how I was going to get some more experience.
Where you at, Sam?
I'm miles away.
Doing alright? You need some help?
Dogs coming in!
Dogs,
guys! Okay, get inside, get behind the wall, let the spikes do the job.
You mean me in the wall, so yeah.
Oh dear.
There's a ton of them.
Oh, now they see me.
A lot, because they were between me and the wall when they came in. But it looks like I can get
Oh,
in.
No, I'm running towards where they're coming. Yeah.
Are you crazy?
It only takes one good headshot.
What? You
and
hit
they're
me?
They're still coming in. Sure. They're still coming in.
Sure.
Yeah, I'll just be right over here.
You're right. It does take one shot. Okay. I hear somebody
Come on.
Over here with me.
Oh, I'm getting hit from such a ridiculous range. It is really a little annoying.
I would agree.
Oh, okay,
we should talk to the
me.
Server owner.
Yeah. Killed it.
You know, that's something they really do need to optimize a bit better. It seems to take quite a bit of power to run the server.
It's just, it does not sync well enough, in my opinion.
Yeah, yeah.
Because, I mean, you come back and have a look at my... Oh, shoot! I'm dead.
No!
Because, yeah.
I'm right behind him. Let's see if I can get their attention.
No, I just got hit from 30 feet away again.
Oh,
so are
man.
They not getting killed on the spikes, or are the spikes?
No. I came over the hill, and there was just a random dog standing there that had basically gotten separated. That sucked.
Yeah.
And I didn't
they
have.
They beat their way through the inside of the wall is what they'd done.
Oh my God! They're still here. They're still here.
There's some grain alcohol inside.
Yes, there's probably also a dog inside. Probably. Oh, come on, let me jump up. Three times I've fallen off this ladder. Four times.
No, I've got one on me, don't I?
I can't climb up this ladder. It won't let me climb. Oh, you're kidding me. Game. Chill, Glenn. It's not that bad. There is a dog in the house, and I have no way to defend against it.
I'm coming in.
All right. Sounds like I should come back. I thought they were all gonna get killed on the spikes, but
I got its attention.
Yep.
I'm hearing another one somewhere.
Yeah, there's the one that killed me, which is if you're standing
the one on the
down
balcony. He's on the balcony.
If you're standing down near the
got his attention.
The forge, Brian. If you go away from the house, you'll see the dog that killed me.
Where is he?
Yeah, turn a bit to your right. A little bit more to there your right. You see it?
Yep. I'm shooting at it from above the hill. And completely missing.
Somebody just killed one of them.
Did you kill the one inside the house?
It jumped off and killed itself.
There it goes.
You're good.
We're good.
Good. Alright, I'm hoping that we've still got an antibiotic. Yes.
Yeah, we got a few of them.
Alright, there'll be another pack come through close to night time.
You got it, Brian?
You normally get two packs a day.
Turn around and run past me, I'll shoot it in the face.
I'm coming back that direction, just... There we go, I'm coming back.
Where's my backpack? There it is.
Or not. I may completely miss.
Oh, yeah.
Got him.
There you go.
You're welcome.
Nate got it. All right. Good job, Nate. Right. Well.
That was...
So tonight is... oh, no. This is six still. So we've got still one day.
That was annoying.
That was a huge dog horde.
Yeah.
Coupled with the heat horde that turned up at the wrong time.
Yeah.
But yeah, I'm not a fan of dying to something that is that far away from me.
No, that's not right.
Totally agree. Okay, wow. I was going to start repairing up.
So there is 5 grain alcohol in the fridge.
Good, good. Right.
Now, I really would suggest that we take a little bit of time and get this wall and these spikes finished properly so that we've actually got somewhere to run to.
Yeah.
I have more wood, and I have more spikes, and I'm getting ready to repair whatever we need to repair.
What needs done then?
Spikes too wide around the place and the wall upgraded as far as possible. And I can put 113. There's 113 logs in the first chest now for people who need to make up wood for repairing stuff.
I swear I made a bunch of spikes.
Do you want to double and triple repair this stuff?
The top layer should be at least double repaired. I don't know whether we've got the scrap metal to triple it.
Did I drop all my spikes? Oh, here they are. Alright, I got some spikes I'm going to lay down here.
Looking pretty good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sim is the master wall builder. That's for damn sure.
I always just count on repairing the building when I get up in the morning, but you know this is better, I guess.
Yeah, that's fine until they get in and destroy everything.
So were you still digging back here, Sim, or did you want to?
There might be a little bit more digging that needs to be done.
Yep. Yep. And you made a real shovel, right?
I've got a real shovel, so I'll do it. Yeah.
Okay.
Any more logs in here?
Yeah,
yeah,
I put a bunch. I put a bunch in there.
Defense up!
That forest pile's gotta go.
Oh, yeah.
Can you reach that from down there?
Which, what, where?
Right oh. Below me. I'm right, yeah.
Yeah.
They could just walk right up over top of that.
Yep.
Yeah, we need to get another layer on this and a lip. Then they won't be able to.
Yeah, I think with four of us nice. On the server, we're going to have some pretty serious hordes come through. So
particularly when we're all together.
Another layer on top of this?
Yeah, that would be good. The third layer means that we can then put a lip around.